everyone in Jinja has become an essential worker. And every essential worker is driving a vehicle. So we have decided to register each and every vehicle that enters Jinja City, so that we ascertain where these vehicles are coming from, and who clears them, and where do they belong among the essential workers category. And as you have seen, we have found some with carrying more than three people. Others have expired documents. So that tomorrow when so that it will help us to plan for operations and the way how we can congest the town. I can't tell surely, but because there's a checkpoint here, there's another one down there. But so far we are in like 500 vehicles, not five, like 100 vehicles plus.
I'm going to go in at the